We have to stay strong on the scriptures. Someone told me you are hard because that's not the way he was used to me. And I told him this time I'll push and pull. This time it'll be tough. Someone coming out of bondage is not someone you're going to play with. Someone who's been taken for a ride in the scriptures is not someone you're just going to tell anything. And you say, you know, I'm not a Catholic priest.